एवरीवन, आई एम बैक अगेन विद द क्वेश्चन नंबर 4.25 केमिकल काइनेटिक्स एनसीईआरटी सॉल्यूशंस। द क्वेश्चन इज ऑल अबाउट सुक्रोज डीकंपोजेस इन एसिड सॉल्यूशन इनटू ग्लूकोज एंड फ्रक्टोज। जो सुक्रोज है वो ग्लूकोज एंड फ्रक्टोज में डीकंपोज हो रहा है। अकॉर्डिंग टू फर्स्ट रेट लॉ दे हैव गिवन यू टी हाफ लाइफ फॉर दिस 3 आवर and they needed to ask you what fraction of sample of sucrose remain after 8 hours. They have given you t also, this is 8 hours, and they want the initial concentration se jab final concentration mein aata hai 8 hours mein to kitna fraction sucrose ka reh jata hai. So what does it mean that what is the ratio of concentration of sucrose after 8 hours and the concentration of sucrose initially they need that fraction. Okay, for that sake we need to be calculate k first. For calculating k we have formula for the half life first order reaction that is already given in the question. This become k equal to 0.693 t half. So I am going to put the value of the 693. Okay, sorry for that mistake. So I am going to put the value of t half here 0.693. value of t half is 3. Now by calculating this we get the value of k, that is rate constant 0.231 hours inverse. Okay, so now I am going to calculate the another part of this question. For that part I need to use this formula k equals to 2.303 divided by t log initial concentration of the reactant divided by the final concentration. We need to find out complete part of this. So I am going to put the value of k which I already calculated with the help of the half life. 0.231 equal to 2.303 and t is given 8 log R0 divided by R. R0 is the initial concentration and R is the final concentration. Now I am going to cross multiply this here and this here. So now log R0 divided by R equal to 8 multiplied by 0.231 divided by 2.303. After calculating this value we will get 0.8024. Okay, so now what we need to do, we are having this log R0 divided by R equal to 0.8024. for finding out the value of R0 divided by R we need to take the anti log of 0.8024. now the value of this becomes 6.345. now we got the value of R0 upon R concentration, initial concentration divided by concentration after some time. This is become 6.345, but we need the value of this inverse. So I am going to calculate that value also. I need to divide it by the 6.345. now I got the value of this become 0.158. we got the value which we needed in the question, that is what fraction of sample of sucrose, this is the fraction of the sample of sucrose remains after 8 hours. The value is 0.158. please do not forget to subscribe and share my channel.